According to the Prime Minister, Robin Anabanja, Uganda and Sri Lanka continue to enjoy cordial relations, which should be translated into increase in trade for mutual benefit. Anabanja says that Uganda imports more than it exports to Sri Lanka, and she called upon the people in the sister country to use the existing good relations for trade.
The two countries stand to benefit a lot from each other by strengthening collaboration in areas mutual interest.
Anabanja briefed the visiting head of state and his delegation that Uganda is one of the best tourism destinations in the world and asked them to explore the Pearl of Africa.
Uganda offers an unforgettable tourism experience. And so I want to invite everybody present to at least stay for a day or two and see what Uganda has to offer.
The Foreign Affairs Minister from Sri Lanka, Ali Sabri, who spoke on behalf of his country, lauded Uganda and President Yoweri Museveni for the hospitality accorded to them while in Uganda.
Very pleased with all the arrangements that we have made here and wonderful hospitality which has been extended to us and the warmth of your people. And remind us, our own people, and we feel home in Uganda because of our people and your people's warmth.
The Sri Lankan High Commissioner to Uganda says that this dinner was organized in honor of their president for accepting to take the mantle of leading Sri Lanka when it was in turmoil and has transformed it into a peaceful country.
No one wanted to take charge of the country. His Excellency President took the courage and he took charge of the country, and within a very short period he brought the country stability.
The dinner was graced by the Vice President of Burkina Faso, Uganda's Chief Justice, His Lordship Alfonso Windolo, the former Prime Minister and Special Presidential Envoy, Right Honorable Amama Mbabazi, ministers from within and outside Uganda. Report by Ismail Kasoha for the news.